Donepezil is an acetylcholinesterase inhibitor used to treat the behavioral and cognitive effects of Alzheimer's disease and other types of dementia. In this video, let's find found. What is donepezil? What is donepezil used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking donepezil? How does donepezil work? How to use donepezil? What is donepezil? Donepezil, sold under the brand name Aricept among others, is a medication used to treat dementia of the Alzheimer's type. It appears to result in a small benefit in mental function and ability to function. Use, however, has not been shown to change the progression of the disease. Donepezil was approved for medical use in the United States in 1996. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 112th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 5 million prescriptions. What is donepezil used for? Donepezil, administered orally or via transdermal delivery system, is indicated for the treatment of dementia of the Alzheimer's type. It is also available as an extended-release capsule in combination with memantine for the treatment of moderate to severe dementia of the Alzheimer's type in patients previously stabilized on 10 mg of donepezil hydrochloride once daily. Off-label uses include the management of vascular dementia, Parkinson's disease-associated dementia, and Lewy body dementia, amongst others. Contraindication. Donepezil is contraindicated for patients with a known hypersensitivity to donepezil hydrochloride or piperidine derivatives. Donepezil and other cholinomimetic agents have the potential to trigger seizures. Therefore, clinicians should be cautious when prescribing it to patients with a history of seizure disorder. Side effects. In clinical trials, the most common adverse events leading to discontinuation were nausea, diarrhea, and vomiting. Other side effects included difficulty sleeping, muscle cramps, and loss of appetite. Most side effects were observed in patients taking the 23 mg dose compared to 10 mg or lower doses. Side effects are mild and transient in most patients, lasting up to 3 weeks and usually improved even with continued use. Pharmacodynamic. By inhibiting the acetylcholinesterase enzyme, donepezil improves the cognitive and behavioral signs and symptoms of Alzheimer's disease, which may include apathy, aggression, confusion, and psychosis. Mechanism of action. The commonly accepted cholinergic hypothesis proposes that a portion of the cognitive and behavioral decline associated with Alzheimer's are the result of decreased cholinergic transmission in the central nervous system. Donepezil selectively and reversibly inhibits the acetylcholinesterase enzyme, which normally breaks down acetylcholine. The main pharmacological actions of this drug are believed to occur as the result of this enzyme inhibition, enhancing cholinergic transmission, which relieves the symptoms of Alzheimer's dementia. In addition to the above, other mechanisms of action of donepezil are possible, including inhibition of glutamate-induced excitatory transmission via downregulation of NMDA receptors and the regulation of amyloid proteins, which have demonstrated significant effects on the disease process of Alzheimer's. Other possible targets for donepezil may also include the inhibition of various inflammatory signaling pathways, exerting neuroprotective effect. Half-life. The average elimination half-life of donepezil is about 70 hours according to the results of various studies and the FDA label for donepezil. One pharmacokinetic study determined the average terminal half-life to be 81.5 plus or minus 22.0 h. Dose. Alzheimer disease. Indicated for dementia of the Alzheimer type. Mild to moderate. 5 mg POQHS initially, may increase to 10 mg per day after 4 to 6 weeks if warranted. Moderate to severe. 5 mg POQHS initially, may increase to 10 mg q day after 4 to 6 weeks, may further increase to 23 mg per day after 3 months if warranted. Administration. Take at bedtime before retiring. Take with or without food. ODT, dissolve on tongue and follow with water. Safety advice. Pregnancy considerations. Donepezil is classified as a pregnancy category C drug. That's all the information about donepezil we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.